I'm a real gritter, little baby. I'm a motherfucking man. I don't need a little bitch, man. I'm motherfucking playing. I don't give a fuck about a hoe. I pop Zans. Little baby, I'm a real little nigga, baby. You know what I'm saying? What it is, what it do, y'all. It's your main man, Bitter Girl, man. I'm back again with another. Hold on. Another. You know what I'm saying? Reaction video, man. Hashtag Milwaukee Mondays, man. I'm trying to go brazy. And for my real Crip niggas, I'm trying to go crazy. You know what I'm saying, man? Crush. Produced by 30 Hertz Beats. You know what I'm saying? You already know 30 Hertz Beats is, man. And for a nigga to get a 30 Hertz Beats, man, I know, cause he makes some nice ass R&B, you know what I'm saying, R&B trap beats type shit, you know what I'm saying. He made that song for Queen and look where she at, man. So the more y'all fuck with 30 Hertz Beats, you know what I'm saying, the more this shit be popping, you know what I'm saying. So look, man, Jay North the singer, you know what I'm saying. I never, like, when I seen your name on Facebook, bro, I never paid attention to it until I literally just popped it in here, and you know, I'm doing a reaction video to it. And I was like, oh shit, nigga, Jay North the singer. Oh, this nigga do R&B. So look, man, I fucks with R&B more than I fuck with rap. Ain't that crazy? You know what I'm saying? To be a gangster looking ass nigga, to be fucking with some yeah. You know what I'm saying? I could hit some notes, you know what I'm saying? But look, we gonna go ahead and get right into the video, man. 30 Hertz Beats, you know what I'm saying? A production, you know what I'm saying? Crush by Jay North the singer. We gonna go ahead and get right into it, though.
No better man than me.
I need to go ahead do some voice vocal lessons, you know what I'm saying? Cause you know, I'm rusty right now cause it's cold outside, but when it get warm, you know what I'm saying, in the summertime, you know, I'll be fine. But he spitting this shit though. Let me go ahead, let's listen to this shit.
Just give me a chance and I'll take it.
Mm.
We ain't got time and no rush.
Mm.
I'm your man, you know there's no better plan than me. When I look deep into your eyes.
Okay. My baby.
You got me so hypnotized.
Bro, the ad-lib's killing me. My baby. You know what I'm saying? Can we go back a little bit, man? He spitting this shit, too. I fucks with this shit. Come on.
Okay, baby.
Your
love is like the sunshine. My heart's in the right place. Can I give it to you? I want to love your love.
This shit fire, nigga. We only a minute into this shit, my nigga. You got a motherfucking voice, nigga, on the game. You know what I'm saying? This shit litty 3,000, or can we say 300,000 on the game? You know what I'm saying, man?
We ain't got time, but don't rush. I'm your man, you know there's no better plan than me. I walk a mile for your love. Just give me a chance and I'll take it.
Who is this? Nigga, I didn't know you featured somebody out here. Let me go back a little bit. Let me hear this.
I love it. Just give me the chance and I'll take it.
Take it.
We ain't got time, but don't rush.
Don't rush.
I'm your man, you know there's no better plan than me. Shawty, let me know.
He came out the cut, man. Who is this, dog? Let me know, Jay. Let me know who this is in the back to get this. Did you feature? Oh wait, he right here. I can't see the name though. What it say? A Rick, nigga. What that shit say? It probably got the shit in the comment section or in the description, man. I'll look it up, though. Damn, y'all should have put the featuring on here, bro. I do not know who that is. But let me go ahead. Let's continue, though.
The dough, baby, we expecting, don't
I'ma smell like Cheech and Chong. You my Zary, I'm Dwayne with the heat. He says, smoking on like Cheech and Chong. Let me go back. That shit was cold, though. I ain't gonna lie. Don't leave me out the door. Baby, we expecting. I'ma smell like Cheech and Chong. You my Zary, I'm Dwayne with the heat. I spark this flame. Since it's sadness in your pain. You got madness on the brain. I'm gonna offer you some change. You don't gotta sign these, baby. You my only, you my main. What can be offered can be gained. Hold you down with all these chains. Baby, steal that sugar cane. Hey, can we go ahead? Look, man, I can picture this now, man. You can take this idea all you want. I do not give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? If you ever do make a music video for this shit, right? I could picture you going to your girl crib, right? Knock on her door. Or y'all at the crib. Y'all got a crib together, right? Knock on the door. You come in, you know what I'm saying? You just got off of work, man. You got your baby some flowers, man. She happy as a bitch, right? You know, it's a beautiful day, you know what I'm saying, man? Shit, dog. Y'all go ahead, y'all go to the beach or whatever and all this other shit, man. Y'all chilling, man. Y'all driving too. It's like a sun, like it's sunny as hell outside, man. Roof off the car, man. And y'all just riding to the lake, bro. Y'all just cruising down there over by the lake and shit, right? Y'all get done with that, man. Y'all have a little romantic y'all get done with y'all little romantic scene, man, and then y'all go ahead and shit, man. I'm trying to think. I literally had it in my head too. And y'all go ahead and she get dressed. You tell her get dressed and all this other shit. And you buy her a dress, man. You lay it on a damn bed and all this other shit, man. A little slim, thick dress, you know what I'm saying? Because she real thick and shit, you know. I'm thinking about my girl right now too, because I really want to do this shit. And y'all go on a romantic dinner and all this other shit. And then, boom. That's the game of it. Y'all have some nice ass sex, you know what I'm saying? And then that's the end of the day. And if you really can do that shit, bro, I need you to make a video for this shit, cause that shit will be lit on God. I be switching lanes, running up just like you saying. Yeah. I'm on your mind for your love. Give me a chance and I'll take it. We ain't got time and no problem. I'm a man, so it's no better plan than me. I walk around for your love. Your love. Give me a chance and I'll take it. Take it. We ain't got time and no problem. Rush. Let me know, baby, let me know. You know what I'm saying? Let me love you. You should be the one to give you everything you want in me. You know what I'm saying? Come on now. Only reason I close my eyes between this shit, cause I'm not looking at the video, I listen to the audio. You know what I'm saying? If my eyes were closed the whole time, man, I'm sorry about that, bro. But I love to close my eyes when I'm not looking at a video and I'm listening to the song and I can just picture the music video type shit. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm on. Take it. You know what I'm saying? I fucks with that shit. You know what I'm saying? On some R&B shit, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Go crazy, my nigga. On gang. But, hey, that concludes it, bro. If you guys like this video, man, hashtag Milwaukee Mondays, man, please like, share, comment, subscribe to the video, man. Subscribe to everybody that I've been going to, man, that I've been, you know, watching their videos for. All their links are in the description below, man, because, you know, I put the original video down below if you guys don't want me to, you know, keep continuing to pause and all the good shit. Yeah, man, it's on me, Shemaine, man, be able to go, and I'm out, man. Peace. Gang, cause I walk a mile for your love, your love.